become a therapy dog at ADAI. She got her training there. And they placed her with us, and they eventually gave her to the children of Jefferson and Chamberlin Hill to be our therapy dog. They had good news for us. They said, sure, Jules, you know, we are your friends, true friends, for your whole lifetime. So they were happy to hear from her. And they said, we have some more true friends that we would like you to meet.
So he will be here with you for a long, long time.